I thought I would try to document how TV antenna coax connectors inside Sunseeker motor hose are connected. And this may not be the same in all cases, but I'm sure there's probably variations of it in each case. In mine here, I have a triple coax block up here, which is a sort of a jumper panel, and I've got this white power connector right here with a 12-volt socket in it, and a little button, which is for the antenna amplifier for the roof. This box, this white box right here, is feeding this orange cable, which goes over to my TV over by my dinette. And if I look at the back side of this monster, he has three coaxes coming into him. One of them is that gray one, which actually goes up to this rooftop antenna, the jack antenna, and that's feeding that power and signal up to the antenna. It also has this white coax coming out of the back, which goes back to the bedroom television. The black cable in the middle is what's actually goes up to the bottom jumper on this top plug right here. So that in my case, looking at the back side of this, I have a cable at the top. This comes in from the driver's side of the motor coach back by the water connection for park cable coming in. The center one here, I've come to the conclusion, is this purple cable, and it actually goes up to a rooftop jack for satellite purposes. So you might want to look around if you're looking to connect satellite to see if you've got a rooftop plug. Mine was capped over. That has the other end of that purple cable going to it. So the way signal comes in from the park cable, it's coming in this top black cable. It gets jumped around through here. It comes back down around, comes into the back side of this antenna amplifier, the black cable. Then it goes out to both this TV and the front TV, which is for the living room. The gray one here goes up to the rooftop antenna. So in order for you to use cable connections on these devices, you need to turn the power to this little guy off by pushing his button on the front. When it's on right now, it's actually using this as the signal source for the signal going to your TV. When you turn it off, it uses the signal coming in from the black cable underneath there, which is coming in directly from outside. So hopefully that's as clear as mud. If you got any questions, drop me a line.